earned in that Panarin trade with Columbus. Here's Tave, shoots, blocker, saved by Smith.
Just an unusual giveaway. Mike Smith gets it up high on the glass. Nice job there by the Hawks to get it in, and then he redeems himself because he makes a nice save.
10 seconds to go in the period. Maybe time for one more rush as Mark Giordano winds up out of his own end. Long pass for Monahan. Tipped away. He'll chase it down. Threw it up front. Tipped on goal. They score! And that'll count. With tenths of a second left, it's a power play goal. The Flames take a 1-0 lead.
You know, the Flames deserve this goal, out shooting the Hawks 18-7. They had a ton of offensive zone time in this hockey game, had nothing to show for it until now.
And a late first period power play goal by Matthew Tkachuk, the only goal so far in this game. Big hit by Michael Stone on Connor Murphy, but Taves brings the puck in. The front, Smith with a great save offside.
Chances that the Hawks have had, and it's a 2-on-1 with Jonathan Taves and Brandon.
Power play, Monahan facing off against Wingles. Off the draw, busting through, Tkachuk gets the puck back to Mark Giordano. Michael Backlund now, all the way across to Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau on front, deflected, they score! Matthew Tkachuk, second of the game! And it's 2-0 Calgary.
It's amazing how a power play can just turn around. You look at the last game in Anaheim, this unit couldn't really find anything. It's a lost draw, but it's Matthew Tkachuk who...
Puck, Monahan will keep it onside. Here's Gaudreau, Monahan in front. Gaudreau trying to sneak one in, sharp angle, that missed. Brody keeps the play alive. Gaudreau off the boards again, out front, they score! Sean Monahan! Shakes off a nine-game goalless drought and makes it 3-0 Calgary.
And what a shot. And good job by Glenn Gullison to put these guys out right the next shift after the power play. One shift in between them, then he puts good...
Shane in Estroza. Now centered aside, the backhand shot, that missed. Rebound in Estroza. His pass picked up by Osterley. His shot, he scores! Great job by Hartman out in front of the net, giving Smith some difficulty, and the Blackhawks, right after the power play ended, have gotten on the board.
Jordan Osterley with his second ever NHL goal. Goals in back-to-back games for number 82, and let's look at our Honda goal replay. Great deals are waiting for you now, your local Honda dealer. And
but Backlund wins the draw. Good keep, Osterley trying to launch that. Tip, good save, rebound, they score! Jonathan Taves, able to take the rebound of his own redirect, and he stuffed it by Smith of the Blackhawks. Right back in and now down one.
That's exactly how you build on momentum. You score a goal, you have a great shift, you score another one. Let's look at our Honda goal replay. Great deals are waiting for you now at your local Honda dealer. And the key is Osterley. Watch 82. Could have backed off.
Feeds it in. Here's Kane. Seabrook going for the goal. Kane, it's Paul, shoots, blow, save. And then Mike Smith with a terrific stop in the Calgary net. 3-2 Flames on Sportsnet.
In behind to the Flames, and they're able to clear it ahead. Great pass. Here's a chance for Gaudreau right to the net. Saved by Glass.
Outstanding goaltending at both ends by these two netminders.
Six attackers, Chicago's Taves with a draw, Saad, he scores! Jonathan Taves won it, Brandon Saad shot it, and this game is tied with a minute and a half to go.
Well, let's take a look at our Honda goal replay. Great deals are waiting for you now at your local Honda dealer. And boy, what a great way to break a mini slump. Brandon Saad had not had a goal in six games. He's had tons of looks here, and a great face-off win by Jonathan Taves. And that's hard to do, he's not on his back end, he's on...
Giordano over the line, feeds it over to Tkachuk. Tkachuk for the hat trick, batted away. It was stopped by Glass. The puck was going wide. Saad knocked it into the corner. Here's Giordano again. Shoot, scores! It's a happy new year at the Scotiabank Saddle. Mark Giordano.